If I lived in the early 1900s, I spent most of my life without power. Until one day, electricity arrived. If I suddenly had a power outage, it wouldn't be that big a deal. Fast forward to today, if you have a power outage, it's a major event. In the same way, I was raised without the internet. If my network access goes down at home, I have other ways to stay busy. But for my kids, you would think the world was going to end. Our reliance on IT is changing. Our dependence on IT is becoming much more like our dependence on the electrical infrastructure. It needs to be available 100% of the time. When you look at the infrastructure behind IT, our industry has done a good job at making robust data centers that are highly manageable, highly secure, with redundant systems, and so on and so on. But then we take these fantastic data centers and we connect them to something that looks like this, or this, or that. If you model the system, these edge closets and server rooms dominate system availability. They are becoming mission critical micro data centers, and they are the weakest link. I am Kevin Brown, and I believe our industry needs to build a more resilient edge. Check out White Paper 256 to find out more. Thank you.